As May turned to June, it was time for the big names to return. The Lake Superior Pace saw two old rivals reunite. Matt Scooter and Runnymede Lobel locked horns at Detroit's Hazel Park.
Barov, rushing out along the rail bond street along with Runnymede Lobel, moving up in the middle of the field. That's balanced attack third, and then it's soft flight fourth. Along the rail, Cordon. Cordon is fifth on the outside. Matt Scooter is sixth. Ever So Rich is seventh. Moving around the upper turn, out in front of the field with a length and a half lead now. Bond Street, Balanced Attack is second. Runnymede Lobel is third. Soft Flight fourth. Matt Scooter moving up on the outside is fifth. They're by the quarter in 27. Passing the stand for the first time along the rail. Bond Street, Runnymede Lobel on the outside challenging and now showing a slight lead. Bond Street second. Soft Flight is third. Balanced Attack is fourth. Matt Scooter is fifth, followed by Cordon, Cordon, and Ever So Rich. Into the clubhouse turn, Runnymede Lobel on top with a one-length lead. On the outside, Soft Flight is second and up now to challenge. Along the rail, Bond Street is third. Still moving up on the outside, Matt Scooter down along the rail, Balanced Attack. They reach the half in 56 flat. Out of the turn in, moving through the backstretch. Along the rail, Runnymede Lobel on the outside, Soft Flight, and then it's Bond Street third. Matt Scooter is fourth. Balanced Attack is fifth. Cordon, Cordon is sixth, Ever So Rich is seventh. Moving into the far turn, Runnymede Lobel with Eve's Fillion on top with a one-length lead. Bond Street is second, slipping in along the rail. Balanced Attack is third, rushing now, that's Ever So Rich fourth. Out of the far turn and into the stretch, it's Runnymede Lobel showing the way by two lengths. Bond Street second, Balanced Attack third, Ever So Rich is fourth. Moving through the stretch, Runnymede Lobel out in front of the field with a length and a half lead. In second place, Bond Street now moving up to challenge.
It was sweet revenge for Runnymede Lobel, who broke Ring of Light's all-age track record in the process. Matt Scooter? He didn't even hit the board.